with me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Handanovic starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Milan Pjanic starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. And the opposing team will start the game like this. Toby Alves tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Mesut Ozil. Well, when they get on the ball, it is a passing game, but individual ability on the ball is emphasised by a player on each team here.
Two wonderful dribblers of the ball, who love to attack players and leave defenders on their backsides quite often with their mesmeric ball control.
It's an offside flag, Mario Mandzukic. Marcos Alonso. Jan Vertonghen.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Here's Douglas Costa. Dybala. Mandzukic. Working hard just to see Perisic. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
This could be a counter-attack on, having won the ball in that tackle. On to Kolarov.
Defended well
with Maris. High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. Verratti. Chiellini. Alonso, not a good challenge by the defender, on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
The aim is to pick out Mandzukic.
Keeper's ball,
no question about that, it's a weak cross really. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Verratti. Dybala, coming in is Mandzukic, so close, the post.
Roberto Firmino.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Just a mistake, really. Not even asked too much of the opponent, it's just a mishit pass.
Tried his luck.
He went offline.
Well, here's a chance.
Because he said that you were being mean to him. Because he said that you were being mean to him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only messing with you, you idiot.
To get his team in front.
Jim.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that it's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script. for a cross and be hoping not to be.
Firmino!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Goalkeeper slams it upfield. Perisic going forward well. That's really well done. Good defending. Romelu Lukaku.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Supporting player alongside. Douglas Costa. Verratti. João Cancelo. Here's Douglas Costa. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. They've got it away from the danger. It goes out wide again. Miralem Pjanic. Perisic. Just working away to try and find an opening. He went in well. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Verratti! The shot's on. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Crowd here still gasping about that save to keep it all square.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
They've gone for the short one. Taking on the defenders. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Good interception.
Can you turn that off, James?
Coming on strong, looking to
Mandzukic. Well, here it is. The first goal of the game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Made the most of the last few seconds of this half.
Yeah, and it certainly changes the dynamics of this match. I don't think they would want the half-time whistle to come, though.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, he's certainly been. This is the start of the second half. Roberto Firmino. Maybe all the while. Jan Vertonghen. Taken the heat out at the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. It's Mane. Marcos Alonso. Now Fernandinho. Perisic. Verratti. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Roberto Firmino. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Won it back with an interception. Neatly intercepted. Perisic.
Cut off.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Dybala. Verratti. Possession squandered by Verratti. Romelu Lukaku. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Dybala. Quick change of possession here. Now Sadio Mane. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Roberto Firmino. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Quite clearly a free.
Can you turn that off, James? I swear to God.